get the hook down there for him.
Kept the tires underneath the car, I'd probably be hard to beat, but It was really slick. It was a driver's track tonight. After racing 30 years, I should have probably won.
Well, you know, when you see it's a driver, just put it right back in your lap, right?
Yeah, that's it. It helped. We had a bad draw on the heat, and I had a little guy go up and draw for me for the feature, and he said he wanted to draw me pole, and I said, no, I'd rather have two. I'd rather be on the outside, and he came running back and told me he drew me two.
Well, that's not a bad deal. Of course, now you've been, Shannon, like you told us all year long, Shannon just drug this car out of the weeds, says, here, Dad, drive it, and I know he's parked it for the fall season, but it's got to feel good to put this thing in victory lane.
Yeah, he had me on the phone about 20 times after the heat. He seen what I drew, and I said it'd been easier if he just came and drove it.
Well, he's watching at home, watching Dad put her in victory lane. Who do you think?
Chance Hollis, whose car it is, him and John gave me the opportunity to drive this car and get a race with Shannon this year, and it was a dream come true, get a start next to him at the Super Nationals, and I thought I had a shot at him there once, but we kind of got pinched in the wall, and it either left or I probably wrecked his boat. So I don't know, family, friends, everybody that comes out, and especially Mary Little and the family for putting this great race on, and I'm probably one of the few guys. So I don't know about the few, but I raced here when Ron was racing here, and I was here tonight. He passed away, and it's a privilege to win this race in his honor.
Well, Jeff, congratulations. You're a champion here at the Ron Little Memorial.
Thank you.
How about a race fan?